And now we come to the heavyweights, over 200 pounds. We have three contestants from the United States of America. Lou Ferrigno. From France, Serge Nubret. From the United States, by Austria, one and only Arnold Schwarzenegger. And now we'll call on all three contestants, Lou Ferrigno, Serge Nubret, and Arnold Schwarzenegger, for a pose down for the final decision for the judges. Third place, from the United States of America, Lou Ferrigno. Second place, from France, Serge Nubret. Arnold Schwarzenegger. Ladies and gentlemen, the two high class, the two bodyweight winners, Franco and Arnold.
Franco. Come on, Franco, give him hell.
He makes noise again. This little guy's talking loud.
'75 overall, Mr. Olympia. The one and only, the greatest, Arnold Schwarzenegger!
It's no more, because it was my last year of competition. And I would like to announce officially that I'm retiring from bodybuilding competition. I would like to thank you all for supporting me. I would like to thank the judges. Bodybuilding has been a beautiful experience for me, and I will continue it for the rest of my life. I only stopped competing, but I'm not stopping bodybuilding. It's the greatest sport. Thank you.